In his retirement fight against Timothy Bradley, Manny Pacquiao came out on top, but for the first time in a long time, Hollywood stars were not in his corner.
Oh, hey Manny,
Bob Arum has admitted to the press that even longtime fan and Pacquiao friend Jimmy Kimmel couldn't do his traditional pre-fight interview with the boxer due to Kimmel's TV network's restrictions following Pacquiao's widely reported statements about gays. Some stars, including film wrestler turned Hollywood actor Dave Bautista, who loudly supported Pacquiao for many years, criticized the 37-year-old boxer about the issue. During Pacquiao's preparation against Floyd Mayweather Jr. last year, Pac-Man was often visited by Hollywood big stars like his long-term supporter Mark Wahlberg, Sylvester Stallone, and Keanu Reeves.
Yeah, I mean, a guy like Manny Pacquiao, you just watch and are mesmerized by how good he is.
But the disappointing Mayweather fight and Pac-Man's controversial statements that angered LGBT communities and their allies have dimmed the boxing star's previously glowing relationship with Hollywood. His rise in mainstream American culture was history-making, but much of the goodwill that his talent and winning personality produced over the years have vanished due to that 1-2 punch. But there are still Hollywood stars who admire his contributions to the sport and may welcome him back if and when he returns to the ring.
I've been a huge, huge fan of Manny's. I've seen him fight Bradley before and win. Mayweather, that was tough.
Yong Chavez, ABS-CBN News, here in Hollywood.